Siri.
I'm here.
Play me Dandelion. Play yes. me Glimpse of Us by Joji.
Hello.
Play me Glimpse of Us by Joji.
Wildest Dreams now playing.
So you edit videos for people?
Yes.
Okay.
I mean, I can.
Send me your location.
So I kind of make videos for YouTube and some.
So you're like showing people Canada?
Yeah, something like that.
That used to be my company.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I wanted to take these photos in the garden.
Can you show me your Instagram?
So my Yeah, sure. I will show you.
Show me so I know what kind of pictures you want.
Can you hold on for a little bit?
Yes, we know. I
Teaching. That's my favorite book.
The Chinese Tattoo is a book.
It's the name of the book, yeah.
Okay. That's your favorite book?
Yeah.
What's the book about?
It's just poems.
Oh.
Poems about like philosophy.
Okay. Sorry.
This is really nice.
was the poverty story you were telling me about, please? What was the poverty story you were telling me about?
Which poverty? How can you look at me and think poverty is in the same picture as me?
Sorry. But you were saying something now. Say it. Say it.
I was saying that I'm tired of living this for zero. I'm tired and I'm exhausted. This pretty and, living this luxurious life, literally.
You a fool.
That's what I was saying.
Okay.
My back is literally aching me from carrying all this beauty and all this charisma,
A few moments later.
I went out for drinks last night by myself and I was in the midst of these people and three guys and two girls, and I was vibing well with the girls, and the next thing, conversation leads to conversation. I went out by myself, so I was alone on my table, so they came to join my table. So everything was good, and next thing I'm hearing is, when we dated, the two girls were talking to each other, and then they dated themselves and dated the guys opposite. Why? It's a beautiful evening. I'm literally walking to go eat. Almost there. I think they closed by 8:30. Maybe by now they'll be doing their last call because it's almost 8:30. But I'm hoping that I get there maybe by 8:15. So they can still attend to me because I'm very hungry and I want to eat their pork rib. Is that what it's called? Yeah, if you know me by now, you know that I love Asian food. I love Asian food so much. So this is where I want to eat. I made it. They're still open. Yeah. What's in Asian restaurants to do is serve you a large portion. Look at this portion, guys. And yeah, thank you. They will serve you a large portion, guys. I'm done. Oh, a fed and happy girl. This is another nice place in Winnipeg that I actually really like. Here. I'm giving you guys recommendations. So for the rest of my day, I'll probably watch a movie and then go to bed. That brings me to the end of this video. If you're watching this video, please subscribe, like, share this video, comment, and let's keep the energy. See you on my next video. Bye.